Hey guys, Nathan from Momentum Performance Training here with this week's training tip. So again, this week we're taking another look at some little bits and pieces you can throw into your training or your lifestyle that are going to help help you rehab or strengthen any existing hamstring injuries you may have, or if you are predisposed or prone to injuring your hamstring, especially some of you guys who be playing a lot of footy. These exercises are going to be great for you to throw into your programming to help prevent future hamstring strains, tears, or soreness. So the last couple of weeks we've gone over a couple of strengthening exercises, so some eccentric work to get your hamstrings used to handling the load. But what we're going to take a look into this week is a bit of mobility work you can throw in that's going to help loosen your hips to alleviate the tightness and tension that gets placed on your hamstring. Particularly if you spend a lot of time sitting down throughout the day, your hip flexors are going to get pretty tight. So once if your hip flexors get tight, they're going to tend to rotate your pelvis forward, which is going to stretch your hamstrings. So before you even start running or moving, your hamstrings are already under strain because of that extra strength that tilt in your pelvis is placing on them. So by loosening or stretching the hip flexors, as well as strengthening through the hamstrings, you can gradually allow that pelvis to tilt back into a more neutral position, which is going to take some of the stress and strain off the hamstring. So once you do start running, you can actually start utilizing the glutes and hamstrings to the best of their ability to actually produce power in their optimum range, rather than already being under tension and being lengthened and at predisposed or at risk of straining. So what you're going to use for today is a band anchored to the wall or the rack, and you're going to do a hip flexor stretch. So a pretty standard kind of stretch, so the kneeling hip flexor, so dropping one knee down onto the floor, opposite leg out in front. So the knee that's on the floor, you're going to attach the band to. So just keeping that band high up in your hip crease and keeping the band anchored roughly level to your hips. So scooching forward so you can get a little bit of tension onto that band. And from there, contracting your glutes, squeezing your hips forward, and allowing that band to pull back against your hip flexors as you feel that stretch down in front of your leg. You're going to hold on to this for as long as you can. Try and aim for at least 2 minutes, but you really want to feel that deep stretch down through your hip flexors while maintaining that tension, pushing forward through your glutes, keeping your knee, hip, shoulders all in alignment. So nice straight body posture, keeping that glute engaged and holding that position for as long as you can. So yeah, once you get to 2 minutes, switching sides, repeating on the other side. This is going to be a great exercise you can do in front of the TV or relaxing at home. So it's part of a little bit of a mobility sequence to try and open up all those hips. It's always good to do it at the end of the day as well, after you've been at work, sitting down in that kind of hunched over position all day. It's going to be great to open